A big surprise for a Queen Anne's County teacher. A brand new car, all for being named Teacher of the Year. Sean Stryker was there and found out why she is so well deserving of this honor.
Most teachers don't get into the profession expecting to be given a free car. But when you go above and beyond, like the music teacher does here at Centerville Elementary School, that free car becomes a perk of the job.
It was a pretty good Monday for Centerville Elementary School music teacher Heather Efflin. Surrounded by students and staff, the 2019-2020 Queen Anne's County Public Schools Teacher of the Year was surprised with a new set of wheels.
It's humbling, and I'm so thankful for everything.
She is well deserving of this honor. She is an amazing teacher. The relationships that she builds, the instruction that she produces with her students, what they learn is absolutely amazing.
The 2019 Ford Escape was donated by a local car dealership as a way of saying thank you.
There are so few things that school districts are able to do that involve a fiscal impact that we can get together, we can collaborate with our partners so that we can provide something for her. But it really goes to another level when you can do something like provide a car for a year.
Oh, wow, look at that.
And while the new car is much appreciated, Ms. Efflin says the joy of being a teacher is rewarding enough.
Teaching music is my calling, and I have that moment all the time where I have the students performing in front of me, and I just know that it's what I'm supposed to be doing.
Ms. Efflin is now in the running for Maryland State Teacher of the Year. That will be decided at the end of October. Reporting from Centerville, I'm Sean Stryker for WJZ.